Our investigation begins at the retail outlet of one of the biggest and most well-respected traders of paintbrushes in India. Word has it that they are selling Mongoose hair brushes in the market. To see how true this is, we decide to pay them a visit.
Larger point is more economical. Yeah.
What is
this? Table.
Table.
The company brochure also identifies this particular brush as Sable.
Final point is a Camlin clear Sable hair brush. Made from imported Camlin hair.
Nothing seems to be out of the ordinary until we ask for the bill.
The bill pay over the bill.
The salesman claims that Sable is banned, but the fact is, Sable hair is not banned in India. His refusal to give us a bill makes us suspicious. Our subsequent investigations reveal that these particular brushes are made with mongoose hair. Following various leads, we head towards the city of Muradabad, 160 kilometers northeast of Delhi, an area well known as the hub of the illegal mongoose brush making business. Undercover with a hidden camera, we pose as middlemen for foreign buyers of mongoose hair and go to the manufacturing unit of another well-known brand of paintbrushes. The owner is kind enough to inform us that trading in mongoose hair brushes is illegal.
I'm sorry?
You can't export it.
I can't export it. Kaise?
These brushes.
These are banned.
Boss, we do send shatush also, so it doesn't matter.
No, that's not headache.
Yeah, that's my headache.
My duty was to guide you.
You're not doing anything in this now? I mean,
Export?
No. Export to bilkul nahi. At least country mein to karte hoge?
Haan, country mein to bahut acha tha. Matlab, fursat nahi hai. Abhi aap dekho, chota sa order aaya, maal nahi hai mere paas. Chota sa order hai, hoga 10-15,000 rupaye ka maal nahi hai. 3-4 din baad maal
jayega. To Delhi mein unit hai koi kya?
ब्रांड नेम होते हैं आप महाराष्ट्र में जाके देखो एमपी में जाके देखो वेल डन ओनली वेल
इफ यू हैव नो प्रॉब्लम्स कैन आई सी द यूनिट
ही एस्कॉर्ट्स अस थ्रू हिज फैक्ट्री एंड आंसर्स आवर क्वेश्चंस ऑन मेनी एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ द ट्रेड
मैं ये कह रहा था कि जो मोंगोज बेसिकली यू कैन डोमेस्टिकेट मोंगोज आल्सो कि नहीं ऐसा नहीं होता
क्वालिटी मेंटेन नहीं होगी
कितने निकाल लेते हो एक दिन में
1500
यही बाल क्यों यूज होता है हाँ और कोई बाल क्यों नहीं यूज
करता ऐसा होता है ये जो हिंदुस्तान में चल रहा है ये
पहले से
पहले बहुत टाइम हो गया 50 साल हो गए अच्छा ये काम करता है बहुत बढ़िया
अच्छा
One of the workers gives us the address of a trader who supplies mongoose hair to the factory. He's based in southern India. A week later, and we are following the trail to the city of Vellore, Tamil Nadu.
Hello.
Here we meet one of the most prominent traders of mongoose hair in the area.
मेको हम लोग को एक तो बाल जो मंगोस का हेयर है एक तो वो चाहिए और मंगोस का स्किन और स्किन का तो ये है कि अभी कंफर्मेशन ये नहीं है क्योंकि उन लोग को पता नहीं है पूरा बट हेयर जो है आपका मंगोस का जो ब्रशेस के काम वगैरह आते हाँ को आ जाओ लाइट अच्छी आ जाएगी साइज बड़ा भी है छोटा भी है तो महीने में आप हमें कितना दे पाएंगे
अब तो फिलहाल हमारा जो है काटे चुके माल उसके बाद जो सीजन शुरू होगा ना
रेट्स बताएं कैसे क्या
ये जो है 3000 रुपए 2800
आपकी सप्लाई खाली तमिलनाडु की है आपकी एपी से भी आती है
एपी से आता एपी के पार्टी अभी बहुत सारे हमारे पास उसे जाके जो लाख से खाते ऐसे 10 किलो 15 किलो की स्टोर रखे रहते हैं वो प्रमोशन के काम माल मिला तो ले आके कैसे तुम्हारे से चला माल जाता हमारा पूर्व दिल्ली और शेरकोट
कहाँ दिल्ली शेरकोट तो इसके इसके लिए कोई आप लोगों के कोई बंदे जो ये मारते हैं इसको या शिकारी यहाँ का तमिलनाडु में शिकारी का कौन से ये वो ट्राइबल्स तो नहीं होते क्या चुड़ी वाले चिड़ी वाले या चुड़ी वाले चिड़ी वाले
Locating Chiriwala tribals in Tamil Nadu is not a problem. One of the areas they inhabit is close to Vellore. Extremely poor and totally dependent on hunting for food, these innocent tribals are easy prey for traders of mongoose hair. They kill the animal in large numbers, not only for the food, but also for the hair they trade for good money. We go along with them on one of their hunts, unprepared for the casual cruelty that we are about to witness. The mongoose is trapped in nets and beaten to death. Another hunt, another horrific sight.
गोली लग गया
मर गया
एक किलो को बनाने के लिए कितने मंगोस
मारना मंगोस मारना 25 प्लस मारना
25 प्लस
25 मंगोस मारे तो ये किलो बाला निकलेगा
ये मंगोस
मंगोस अब मुश्किल से मिलता है या आराम से मिलता है?
मिलता है। हमको क्या कर रहा है? उनको फिर को एक मिलता है, फिर को एक मिलता है। जैसा भी सभा बांटने को चार पाँच मिलता, अभी बहुत नहीं मिलता। कस्टम
अभी बहुत नहीं मिलता,
बहुत नहीं।
It's hard to believe that such a primitive and small-scale practice can amount to much damage. One handful of hair like this comes from a single mongoose, and the process is replicated in thousands of villages across the country. They supply the hair to more than 300 companies in India that trade in large volumes of mongoose hair. The fact is that the mongoose has become endangered. These sweet paintings with houses and suns and blotches of color trace their beginnings in gruesome acts of cruelty. The next time you buy your child a paintbrush, please make sure it's not made from mongoose hair.
Directed by Syed Fayaz, this film was shown at the Vatavaran Film Festival, where it won the Golden Tree Award for Best Documentary on Wildlife Conservation. The award was shared by Fayaz and WTI. Subsequent to the mongoose being upgraded from Schedule 4 to Part 2 of Schedule 2 of the Wildlife Protection Act of India 1972, information came to WTI that despite the previous raids, residual manufacturing and sale of paintbrushes made from mongoose hair was continuing at certain locations, most important among them being Sherport in Western UP. Intelligence developed by WTI, over 40 armed people from the UP Forest Department and the UP Police Department raided three factories in Sherkot, namely Wilson, Venus and A1, where paintbrushes made from mongoose hair were being manufactured.
We have confiscated about 4 crates of mongoose hair made brushes, and 7 to 8 offenders have been arrested, and they will be prosecuted in court.
Cartons of mongoose hair paint brushes containing approximately 7,000 brushes were seized. 11 persons involved in this illegal trade were arrested from the three factories. WTI provided a lawyer to assist the government to oppose bail. Bail was rejected by the court. WTI's Wild Enforcement Program Officer Dipankar Ghosh, who participated in the raids and the seizure, says that these brushes could have accounted for the death of approximately 3,000 to 3,500 mongooses, which probably included both the common mongoose and the ruddy mongoose, both protected animals. Other leads subsequently resulted in more raids.
So the end user or the person who uses these brushes has also to be educated, and I think WTI can be the right organization to coordinate with government towards effort, and there should be more publicity to this respect that brushes made of mongoose hair should not be used by common man, so automatically the trade will die down.